how much of this you can see because it's really dull. It's been really rainy. It might take me a while to get down to the bottom as well, because every single bit of my body hurts. I can barely put one foot in front of the other. I'm knackered. And I don't know why, because yesterday we only sat down at the races, weren't we? So I shouldn't be. So that is the weakest bit there. That's where the car looks to have come through. So this is where we've concentrated on getting the wire the best that we can do. It is a bit wider than I probably would have wanted, but we were really struggling to get anything to tack it to at either side. So unfortunately, it is what it is, but it's still solid and it's still secure. The rest of it, ironically, which is stock proof anyway, I've managed to get the wire quite decent, sort of 30 inches away from each other. So it is a little bit wider here, but again, that was bloody terrible with the ivy. Oh, it's raining again. Yet again. So we're coming up here to the pylons. This was a tricky bugger because you're almost having to wire around the corner. With the tighteners, there wasn't really much that wasn't dead. Oh, look, a little bird's nest. Hello, bird's nest. There wasn't much with the tighteners to really get it to, so it's been a bit of a bugger. But we got there. So look, here we are up the lip. I have to make a big step up. Oh, my legs aren't working. And across here. And then to show you that it's finished. Two strings of wire along the whole lot, and I'm bloody knackered.
Again. Ooh, check your potato. Natural environment. She's got a power tool. It's doing the job. The field is coming down. The field will not win. Natural environment. She's got a power tool. It's doing the job. The field is coming down. The field will not win.